Dimethylphenylpiperazinium (DMPP) is a nicotinic acetylcholine receptor agonist which is selective for the ganglionic subtype. One of the earliest reports on the pharmacology of DMPP, describing it as a ganglion-stimulating, hypertensive agent, came from Graham Chen and his co-workers at Park, Davis & Co.
See also
Phenylpiperazine.
References.